Anthony Edwards against LaVine. Remember, Edwards leads the NBA in steals this year. It is DeRozan for three, where he was hot the other night.
Comes in, plays tough defense, hits big shots.
They missed him, too. He missed 30 games with injury. DeRozan with another smooth shot from what we saw the other night, his first field goal. And some teams that might be, like, say, a 7 seed or an 8 seed that maybe aren't, that's not reflective of their talent. There's Dosunmu with his second field goal of the quarter. DeRozan, turnaround over McLaughlin.
I need a little bit more of that.
DeRozan, same spot, different defender, same result.
He just shot over the small Conley. For 7 points off those turnovers, but he's going to turn the ball over a lot more.
DeRozan ultimately had a cut to pick and roll.
It's almost like their reaction is like 1 second too slow.
Yeah. That's a deep Zach LaVine three. First from 3-point range tonight, just his second field goal, 7 points. LaVine turning the corner. DeRozan to the spot, and he sticks it. Still a very capable backup. Space for DeRozan, and a jumper.
You know, he understands, like, hey, look, you know, there's people out there that work, you know, 40, 50 hours a week. You know, how can I be tired? You got to come out here and play.
DeRozan a three.
I'll tell you what, DeMar wins.
DeRozan just looks like he's kind of feeling it right now. Yep.
He's on a roll right there.
DeRozan over Anderson. There's a stretch for a few minutes where DeRozan had the hot hand, and then he didn't get much of a touch. DeRozan in the hot hand in the third. Picks it up in the fourth.
You see Derrick Jones Jr. coming in now. So it really calls it. Everyone except for DeMar problems.
Kobe White.
There you go. He needed that one.
First of the night for Kobe White. DeRozan navigating into space. Gets it to go to make it a 1-point game again. He's got 34. DeRozan to tie the game.
Big time plays make big time plays.
He's got Gobert on a switch. There's the double on DeRozan. DeMar drives, throws, puts it in on the foul!
Compton's finest.
Just about 90 seconds remain. Bulls by two. DeRozan over Anderson.
Oh, Mr. Anderson, get your hand up.